A national television audience on ESPNU watched the Loyola University Maryland men's basketball team hold Fairfield scoreless for the final 4 minutes 47 seconds of regulation, and then the first 1 minute 39 seconds of overtime, and the Greyhounds came from 6 down in with under 5 minutes to play to defeat the Stag 63-58 on Friday night in Reitz Arena. Josip Mikulic, who scored 12 in the first half on 4 three-pointers, put Fairfield up 47-41 with 4:47 to play, but that was the last basket the Stags would get in regulation. Eric Etherly, who had a game-high 20, scored on a jumper with 4:26 to play, and then Robert Olson hit a couple of free throws with just under 4 minutes. Dylan Cormier tied it up on a driving layup with 2:07 to go in the game, and neither team would score from there on out. Loyola would go to overtime, tied 47-47. Jordan Latham banged down low for the first basket of the extra period, scoring just 16 seconds in, but then Maurice Barrow had a layup on the other end for Fairfield to tie it up for the fifth and final time. Cormier made a runner in the lane and then hit one of two free throws at 1:48, and Loyola was up by 3, 52-49. It was free throws from there all out until Cormier's layup with less than a second left were the final points of the game. Loyola made 10 of 12 from the charity stripe in overtime, shooting 74% in the game, making 25 of 34. The Stags, however, struggled from the free throw line in the game, making just 47% of their 17 free throws. Etherly led the Greyhounds with 20. Cormier was right behind with 19 points. He also had 7 rebounds. Robert Olson had 12 points and a career-high 8 rebounds.
Again, we had another good game with Fairfield. We were lucky to pull it out, and that's good. Great, it was on Friday night across the country. I'm sure a lot of people enjoyed watching that.
Loyola's back in action on Sunday from Lawrenceville, New Jersey, where they'll take on Rider University at 2 p.m. They return home here to Reitz Arena next Thursday, January the 17th, for a 7:30 p.m. tip-off against Marist College. That game can be seen live on Masson. For complete details, log on to www.loyolagreyhounds.com.